On today's trending topics, Eddie Butita's YouTube channel vanishes into thin air. It has disappeared with over 355,000 subscribers. Now, most people are wondering what happened. Hello, everyone. Welcome or welcome back. This is the Trends Digest, and my name is Sarah Cyrus. Now, if you are new here, please consider subscribing so that you can be alerted once we remove our next trending video. The Churchill Show is set for comeback as NTV comes out to announce, and I do quote, "The wait is over, Kenya. The legendary Churchill Show is making its grand return after years of requests from you, the fans. We heard you loud and clear, and we're bringing back the side-splitting comedy and hilarious sketches you love. Get ready for a new season of pure entertainment. Stay tuned." On more news, Mike Sonko comes out to ask people watu wangu, "In your opinion, what's the maximum salary an MP should earn? Now, what are your thoughts?" MP John Kiarie comes out to apologize for his statement, and he says, I do quote, "I truly apologize for the comments I made regarding the protests and the authenticity of certain images." Wow. Now, there you have it. What are your thoughts? Feel free to let us know your honest opinion down in the comments section regarding this trending topics. Now, once again, this is the Trends Digest, and my name is Sarah Cyrus. Now, if you are new here, please consider subscribing so that you can be alerted once we remove our next trending video. Now, with that said, guys, see you on the next one. Bye-bye.